An Arizona teen suspended for bringing a semi-automatic handgun to school. It happened at a Florence High School. One student noticed the weapon in another student's backpack and asked if it was real. Both went to the bathroom, and when they returned, the first student reported it to the school officials. Police do not believe there is any threat to the school, so now they're just trying to figure out why the teen brought the gun to the school in the first place.